stage, here is Lauren Huff out of Wellington, Florida, with Quick Study, number 125. She's up on a 13-year-old Cell Bronte gelding owned by Laura Mateo of Wellington, Florida.
Well, we really couldn't start the class with a more experienced pair. This couple has had two World Cup finals under their belt in 2008 and 2010, and many wins here in North America and Europe.
That score is a refusal now, coming down the final stretch of jumps at the number 10 triple bar. And again, our monitor is off, so we just did pause for a moment.